Miss Gold, I have a little bit of bad news for you today. We were reviewing the schedules, and you do know that I always give you a real good crop of kids, but this year I have to put him in your class.
You're going to give me Bueller?
I know. I'm sorry.
Not Maddie Bueller!
I'm so reckless, fuck my attendance. Summer's endless when you're careless. Stay being truant, slang is fluent. Bueller's cooling while you're schooling. Ducking, dodging pairs like kids dodge the principal. Weaving in the traffic like the vehicle's invincible. First period's gifted, second period missed it. Third period, I got fucking lifted. Fourth period, found some brew and sipped it. There goes fifth by six, I'm twisted. Mama knew from birth, there ain't nobody chill as me. The doctor got frostbite when he delivered me. A drug addict with bad habits and no cabbage. Mixed master to drink faster, a disaster. I toss havoc and throw static, I'm that savage. My flow's magic and so classic, I'm fantastic. Smoke blunt till I'm asthmatic, I'm so drastic. Smoke trees till I shit salad, I'm so valid like Bueller.
I need you to come over here, I'm very upset with you, son.
What did I do, man?
On the test, I don't stress. You guys cram, I just guess. Take a shit on the teacher's desk. My file says I'm so grotesque. Nerd with specs, get no respect. I wear shades and I get laid. Maddie B, the kid charade. Same dude spending dimes at the penny arcade. I'm such a rebel, never obey. I say no, never okay. Always wavy, never at bay. Stay on my toes, like ballet. And I play where the Falcons play. High in the sky, on display. Underground rappers just decay. I'm underground, but I get played like 6 feet of the Grim Reaper. I get deeper, a major leaguer like Derek Jeter, a human heater, the test cheater, the rebel leader, a demon preacher, smoking Sheba and getting cheese like Velveeta, none sweeter, y'all niggas puppets like Cousin Skeeter, but I'm neater, my Peter measures the over meter.
Mueller, you shat on a teacher's desk. I'm sorry, Janitor O'Malley, I won't happen again.
Well, who do you think is gonna clean it up? Cause I'm sure not.
Well, you can bet your bottom fucking dollar that I'm not touching the shit on her desk.